we're here today at Uffizi's hair gallery, Battersea, and we are going to talk a little bit about Mr. Face, the dog. He has just come back from another little journey. He's been photographed today at a professional photographer in Covent Garden. Back to his little home here in Battersea now, where he's going to stay for another couple of weeks.
Our journey started with the shape about 2 years ago when I met Paul. Paul has done some marketing and developed our website. We are pleased to be on the Mr. Shape. We have our logo and our website on his inner thigh. We have been exhibiting Mr. Face now for approximately 2 weeks and have had a remarkable response with some of our clients.
Dogs started for me really about, it's a story about in my diary, and the first chapter, it's called Travel. So this commissioned dog is really nice, special nice to me, because the owner understands and wants to promote the whole concept. The journey on this dog started in Italy and picked up some companies going around the tail, ending up in Britain. Therefore, it was really nice to start Mr. Face journey here in England at Uffizi Hair Gallery, who is an Italian, owned by an Italian born director. And the first chapter is about travel. So it's really good that this commissioned dog, that the owner understands the whole concept behind that. And now this dog is going to do his own travelling. In order for Mr. Face and all of the other dogs to be able to travel in style, they obviously have their own passport. And this is the passport that is going to follow Mr. Face. It starts with a story inside the passport and signed by me. It's then going to be stamped for every travel, starting here at Uffizi. It's got, obviously, his photograph in profile with his name and states that he's UK born and how tall he is. And when he was born. He was born on the 3rd of November 2011 when the Shape first year party started.